It's Tommy here and welcome to a brand new Liverpool Career Mode episode, and it's the January transfer window, so we make a whole host of brand new transfers. The board objective, critical priority, is to make free signings from North America. That means, and I looked into this, we can only sign players from the MLS or the Mexican leagues. Those are the two leagues in North America. And thank you so much for all your comments and suggestions on which players to sign. And these were the most recommended players. Brandon Aronson is a Liverpool fan from Philadelphia Union, but I think I will hold off on signing him because his overall is just 69. That's not really good enough. Josef Martinez, who could come in right now and do a great job for us. 3-star skills, 4-star weak foot. And as you can see, he is lightning fast and his finishing is 86. So he's deadly in front of goal. The other two players I will talk about a little bit later. Christian Pavon is a great midfielder who can play on the wing as well. He doesn't have a real game face, but that doesn't bother me too much because he has like 84 potential, really, really good player. Very fast, very good dribbling, and not the best finishing, but I think he can improve that. And Marcel Lewis is a center midfielder from Mexico. He's also very young, but he has over 82 potential. So again, a very, very good player that we will sign. But let's go in first and let's try and bring in Josef Martinez. And I will keep the options that we have already at the club intact. I don't really want to sell any of Origi or other players, but it may be in the summer we can move on some players. So let's offer Atlanta United, who just recently formed in the MLS, and only in their second season they won the MLS Cup, the MLS Championship, and let's see what they say to our 30 million offer. Oh wow, now this is very interesting. They want Divock Origi plus 29.9 million, and I don't really want to sell Origi. Still think that he is a club legend. You know what, let's go with 37 million for Josef Martinez, and I'm not sure what they will say to that. Okay, they want 39.8. I think we can settle on maybe 38 million. That should do it. Let's hope that Atlanta United accept. And they accepted it! So 38 million is the final deal for Josef Martinez, who is, as I said, just 27 years old. So he's in the peak of his career. And I already used him on FIFA 20 in a Real Betis career mode that we did with my friend just for fun. And he was the top scorer in La Liga when we signed him. So now all we need to do is negotiate a contract with Josef Martinez, and he could be our first big signing in the January transfer window. He wants an important squad role. We will accept that. Also a 4-year contract. Let's see, can we do a 5-year contract? I'm not sure if he will accept it. Yeah, he's accepted it. So 5-year contract, no release clause. That's also very, very good. His wage is very low. Let's offer him a 40k wage and a 400,000 signing bonus, and I'm not sure. So he wants a goal bonus. You know what, let's remove the goal bonus. I don't really want to deal with that. Let's just offer him a wage. And he signs on 40k weekly wages, which I think for a borderline world-class striker like Josef Martinez is a very, very good wage. And here is, guys, the first transfer of the January transfer window. Josef Martinez signs for Liverpool for 38 million. That is a huge, huge, big transfer, and he will be a superstar in his career mode. And don't worry, he doesn't replace any of the current players, so I will still play the likes of Origi, Jota and Minamino. I just realized, because Christian Pavon, who originally plays in the LA Galaxy, because he moved to Boca Juniors, which is Buenos Aires on the game, because they don't have a license, he is not eligible for the signing from North America rule. But let's go in and let's sign Marcel Ruiz. He's another player. You guys recommended Marcel Ruiz and he would really, really help us. So they don't want to sell Saudis player, but if we pay his release clause, which is just 8.5 million, then we can negotiate with him directly, which is fantastic. So he wants a sporadic squad role, I will accept it, and I really like his hairstyle. It's a typical Mexican South American hairstyle. He wants a 3-year contract. Let's try and find him down on a 4-year contract, and I really hope that EA fixes this glitch that every manager now during negotiations looks the same. They don't want a release clause, which is perfect for us. Finally, they offer a wage, and it's amazing to me that they want almost as many wages as Josef Martínez, even though Marcelo is a much worse player. So let's put him on 34k weekly wages and also offer him a big signing bonus. Hopefully he will sign that. So yeah, he is signing as so Marcelo is a Liverpool player as well, and he has 82 potential, and he's just 20 years old. So that is a fantastic signing. Another marvelous signing. Marcel Ruiz signs for Liverpool for £8.5 million. So first, let's check out Josef Martínez. As you can see, he has 3-star skills, a 4-star weak foot, a lightning fast player with great dribbling and agility, 91 agility, 76 dribbling, 86 finishing, which is almost perfect. Short passing is 70 only. That's my only problem with Josef Martínez, but he has the flair play. Marcel Ruiz, his short passing is much better, 77, only 63 finishing, so not the best finishing wise, but he's just a 20 year old young player. Oh no, it looks like the objectives are glitched as well. It says 0 out of 3 signings completed from North America. Oh, that's a bummer. So I don't even want to sign a third player from North America where it doesn't even count towards the brand exposure critical priority objective. Oh man, EA, come on, please fix this part of career mode. It's really, really annoying, to be honest. So now let's make the debuts of Josef Martínez and Marcel Ruiz, the two new signings, a start for Liverpool alongside some players that need playing time, especially Nico Williams, Ben White. Welcome to the Derby County Liverpool FA Cup match. The FA Cup campaign starts with this big game. There is Josef Martínez, my man. You guys will love this player. I'm really looking forward to showing you what Josef Martínez can do, and I really hope that he can score on his debut. Let's go for it. And there is Marcel Ruiz, the other player. Marcel Ruiz doesn't have a game face, but he's still a pretty good, pretty decent player. Let's go. Oh, beautiful. Tsimikas. Tsimikas, let's go in. Tsimikas, what a run! Oh no! Tsimikas, oh. Go on. Oh, look at this. And Marcel Ruiz! Already scored on his debut! I expected Josef Martínez to score on his debut, but it's Marcel Ruiz, the little Mexican youngster, comes into Liverpool from Mexico and scores his first goal of his Liverpool career. He's off the mark already with just 63 finishing. He buried that chance. Great finish. Oh, Marcel Ruiz, welcome to Liverpool, mate. What a start to his Anfield career. Wonderful, well done, mate. No way, oh my goodness. Marriott equalizes, that was a fantastic finish. A great team play move, I just couldn't stop their passing. Here, I was already exposed, and that is a fantastic first time finish. Karius, or zero match sharpness rather, can't keep it out. Oh, go on. Go on, Martínez. Oh, Martínez is in, and he, oh, he couldn't score on his debut. Ben White, oh yes, Karius, great stop. Oh, go on, win that header. Oh, that is fantastic, and Marcel Ruiz, and I see Minamino, go on. Minamino on the wing. Minamino, I see Josef Martínez, yes! Let's go, Martínez, also another debutant. Scores! Fantastic! Oh my goodness, that is a wonderful counter-attacking move! And Josef Martínez, we are running away with delight in this game. I just had to tee off Josep Martínez. I wanted him to get on the score sheet, and in his first game, Martínez is up the mark. I will love this guy so much. He is a lethal finisher, exactly what we needed in this Liverpool career mode. And Josep Martínez is a player who I've never used on career mode before, at least in my YouTube series. Oh boy. Holmes. Oh no, I have two players there, and Karius makes a big save. And I'm bringing on Curtis Jones, Joe Gomez, and Wijnaldum as well for the tired players. No, Karius with another save, that was big. Marcel Ruiz, and Martinez! Oh no, I missed it. Oh boy, Lawrence, he goes in. Oh, surely I can't. Oh, Karius with another save. Oh my goodness, look at how open this guy is. Karius, what a save! Oh my goodness, Loris Karius is pulling off some incredible saves here. That is a world-class stop. That is a really stunning save. I'm actually impressed. No! Oh my goodness, Derby almost equalized. Wow, right there on a plate with for Derby, and they messed it up. Unbelievable. Oh no, look at the clock. I don't believe it! Rooney! Oh my goodness, what is going on? Referee, how can you let the game go on so long? And Wayne Rooney almost equalized with the last kick of the game. We have Loris Karius to thank for this. And of course, the highlight is that the two new signings all both score on their debut, Josep Martínez and Marcel Ruiz. Absolutely fantastic debuts in a Liverpool shirt. And to be honest, Derby County didn't deserve to lose this because they were actually the better team. Second half, my defense really struggled. Karius is actually redeeming himself as a second choice goalkeeper. He was the man of the match. He made 9 saves and catches, and he got a 10.0 match rating. I've never seen a goalkeeper get a 10.0 match rating, but Martínez also was great. So let's see if any big clubs actually crashed out of the FA Cup. Wolves lost to Everton. Tottenham are out! Newcastle knocked out Tottenham. That is actually a surprising result. Let's check out the other teams. Man City are through. We went through only just. Leicester lost to Man United. Chelsea went through, Arsenal went through. Yes, Larucci agreed a 2-year loan move to Reading, so he's loaned out and we needed to move him on because he never played for us, and hopefully he can develop at his the club that he's loaned to. And I want to change the development plan of Marcel Ruiz, because what I want him to do is increase his weak foot to 5-star. And as you can see, Josep Martínez is only our second out-and-out striker at the club, and I think we needed to sign a player like him. I also want to improve his weak foot, but I'm not really sure how fast he would improve his weak foot. Oh wow, only 5 weeks. That's a little bit surprising to me. Let's develop him into a complete striker. Here it is, the big League Cup semi-final, first leg, Liverpool against Manchester United. And I wonder what kind of team Man United will put out for this one. So Man United go with their strongest lineup, apart from the goalkeeper. De Gea doesn't start, it's Dean Henderson who starts. And we go also with a very, very strong lineup. Jota has to start because Mane is still out injured. And also Van Dijk is still not fully fit. Welcome to Anfield, Liverpool, Manchester United. It's always a really, really big game, and I'm really looking forward to this. Let's hope that I can win this. I want to win as many trophies as possible. We don't want to let Man United win this League Cup. On the other semi-final, it's Tottenham with Wolves. Oh, please, Bobby! Unbelievable! Oh, that was fantastic play by Bobby Firmino. Thiago, go on! And Naby Keita! Bang! Naby! Oh, Naby, lad! Let's go! Let's do that, Samba Dash! Come on! Oh boy, did we need Bobby Firmino to perform in this one. He holds the ball up, and then Naby Keita just finds the top corner. It's an incredible finish. Top bin. So much power and accuracy on that shot. Please don't let him shoot. Wan-Bissaka, look at this. Oh my god, this is ridiculous. As if Wan-Bissaka would jinx past me like that. Come on! Oh my god. Oh, Pogba. No! Are you kidding me? Let's go. And I see Naby Keita. And look at Jota. Oh my goodness. Yes, Jota. Let's go. Jota. To Wijnaldum. Bang! Keita! And Salah! Mo Salah! The king of Egypt! Oh yes! Look at that celebration! Oh, that is a lucky goal because it falls to Salah in the box and he finds the top corner. Naby Keita's shot was blocked, but then Salah's finish is immaculate. Oh, what a ruthless finish by Salah, and Man United were threatening just before this attack. Oh, come on! Oh, Greenwood! Oh, wait. Oh, what the? Oh, are you kidding me? Listen! On FIFA 21, does this happen to you guys as well? Let me know in the comments below, where your goalkeeper doesn't even dive for the ball. Unbelievable. He just turns and bang. Look at that. Alisson, come on, at least dive for the ball. Oh, what a mistake! Jota! And Wijnaldum, unbelievable clearance! Please! Wijnaldum! We have to finish it! Yes! Oh, we've absolutely nullified the Man United defense! Fantastic team play goal! Honestly, oh wow, this was really, really spectacular! And I wanted Jota to get another goal. I mean, I fancied Wijnaldum, but Jota is just a better finisher and I had to absolutely humiliate Man United there. What a finish by Jota. Let's bring on Wilson, Oxlade-Chamberlain and also Van Dijk. I need to increase the match sharpness of Virgil Van Dijk. That's why I'm playing him in this one. And we can go on the counter-attack. That is a red card! Salah was clean through! And the referee, it looks like, doesn't even give a yellow. Wilson! Oh my goodness, I thought he scored! Oxlade-Chamberlain. He gets it back. Oh my goodness, we can get another goal here. Mo Salah, bang! I can't believe it! We just smashed Man United! 4! And Salah gets another one. Oh my, this guy, Mo Salah, is just full of goals this season. And in such a big game, he scores another one. His left foot is absolutely deadly. Yes, guys, we have done it. We have beaten Man United by 3 clear goals. I can't believe it. This wasn't a 4-1 game, I think. We got lucky because Man United could have scored more goals. And certainly, yeah, we dominated the game in terms of chances, but Man United had more possession. And they were actually threatening in and around my box without getting many shots. But I think today we defended really well, apart from that Man United goal. Salah got 2 goals. He was the man of the match. Tottenham won the first leg 2-1 against Wolves, so it looks like it will be a Tottenham-Liverpool League Cup final, but let's not count our chickens until they are hatched. We still need to go to Old Trafford and do a job on Man United, but we can play a mixed team there and hopefully Origi, Jose Martinez and Minamino can score goals and give us our first cup final of the whole series. Harvey Elliott is loaned out to Bologna for 2 years. That is brilliant. And Strasbourg also accepted a 2-year loan period. So let's accept that. And I mean, Curtis Jones has done really well. Scored 2 goals in 6 games. But he's only 66 rated. And he barely plays. I just can't really get him into the first team, so I think it's best for his career to be loaned out. But we have some big games coming up in the next episode, and we will play Southampton Wolves, for example, so really looking forward to it. Thanks for watching, guys, hope you enjoyed this. Have a nice day, see you later. Bye.